Carrie Ann Inaba has announced that she is taking a leave of absence from the talk to focus on her health. On Monday, Inaba made the announcement in a video posted to her Instagram.
I know you guys understand, health is the most important thing. So, I appreciate your support. I appreciate the love and support from the talk family. And I hope to be back soon. Take care, and I'll keep you updated. Thank you.
Co-host Cheryl Underwood also addressed the news with viewers on Monday's episode of The Talk. Underwood told viewers Inaba appreciates the support from all of her fans and family on the show. Underwood then addressed Inaba directly, telling her that she is missed and that they look forward to having her come back. Inaba has been open about her health struggles over the years. In 2007, she was diagnosed with spinal stenosis, a narrowing of the spinal canal that can cause pain and numbness. 6 years later, she was diagnosed with Sjogren's syndrome, which is an incurable immune disorder that can cause pain and fatigue. She is also iron deficient and has been candid about dealing with flare-ups of fibromyalgia, a condition that causes pain, sleep problems, fatigue, and emotional and mental distress. In 2019, she opened up about how living with chronic pain has affected her both physically and mentally, revealing that she is fighting the pain all the time. Inaba previously told People that she is grateful to have a diagnosis and that the answers provided have helped her.